Hello, welcome to the channel. I'm Neil, and the new thing I'm trying to make your family happy is delete a Netflix profile using just the Netflix app on your phone for Android, iPhone, or iPad. In the Netflix mobile app, when you're logged in, on the lower right-hand side, tap on My Netflix. It doesn't matter which profile you're in. On the upper right-hand corner, you can see this menu. It has three lines, or looks like a hamburger. Click on this, and then click on Manage Profiles. That brings up all the profiles with icons of pens on to edit them. Choose the profile you want to delete. Scroll down and you can see the button Delete Profile. Don't forget, you can't delete the main profile for the Netflix account. So if I go into Frank's profile, there's no Delete Profile button. If you can't do this on the app, I've got another video down in the description where you can open the browser on your phone and sign into Netflix.com to delete your Netflix profile. Congratulations, you have now deleted a profile on Netflix. I'm calling this a Dad Delivers success. Say hi in the comments, it would be lovely to hear from you, and thank you for hitting the thumbs up or the subscribe button. It really helps me out. And right here is what YouTube knows you will love watching next, after watching some Netflix.